James will bring it up. The season high 39 for James here tonight. The hesitation, the drive. Pass deflected out to Westbrook. Westbrook drives, tried to jam it. He missed it. Rebound Harden.
They have to foul.
And Westbrook fouls Harden. That was the foul to give.
LeBron James felt like, which he was, wide open in that corner, but you can't blame Westbrook.
By the way, that was not, they're in the penalty, not a foul to give. Westbrook had a good chance.